What's up, guys? So today we're gonna be doing something a little bit different. We're gonna be vlogging. We're going to Orlando, Florida to shoot a wedding with the LKM Studios team. So we're gonna document along the way. We'll give you some like insights on how destination wedding photographers and videographers do it. And we'll see you guys along the way. Supposed to be getting to the airport around 1:15 to 1:30-ish, so we can be on our flight at 3:15. Doesn't get in until about 10 o'clock at night. I'm actually gonna meet Megan at the airport, and then we're gonna link up with Makayla and Laura, who are already gonna be in Florida when we get to Florida. All right, so we just got to Phoenix. I'm getting a ride from one of my friends. I just parked my car over here because parking garage is expensive. We're gonna go get some food, and then we'll see you at the airport. Alright, so we just got to the airport. We're gonna meet up with Megan right now, so I'm gonna go through the security and try to get to my flight as soon as I can. Okay, the funniest part about going through an airport as a photographer is literally walking through security and then having no idea what your equipment is, and then being like, are you gonna use this as a weapon? Like, obviously you're not, but it's just hilarious because literally they look at your stuff and they're like, what the heck? Casually with all her stuff.
I'm a packing bag.
All right, so we're about to board the flight. Megan's got all her stuff. We're going to meet Laura and Makayla at the airport. Flight got delayed just a little bit, so we're getting in about an hour later, but we should still make good time, so we'll see. Bye. On the plane, we're gonna take off soon. We're gonna try to get some dope sunset shots, stuff like that.
Yeah,
Megan's
saying,
got the vlog right there, too. Oh, also, humidity is thicker than a bowl of oatmeal here. I'm way too tired. Oh my god, she's gonna run us over.
It's been like over a year.
I know.
I'm so excited.
Doritos Locos Tacos. And
how many and which one?
Just one, and I can't read which one. You have no nacho fries.
No, sweetheart.
Okay. What do you want?
Dude, she kept going.
Fiery taco style. I will show you a fiery taco.
Can I call you Schnuckums?
Huh?
Can I call you Schnuckums?
Schnuckums?
Yeah. We're just going through pet names. I thought it was cute that you call me sweetheart.